Hi, good morning everyone. I'm Johari and this is my colleague here.
Yes, selamat pagi semua. Nama saya Nora dan kami daripada ActiveSG.
Okay, today we are going to do some chair workout.
Yeah.
Okay, which is good for the seniors and the masters. All right. Before that, Nora, okay, how are you today?
Alhamdulillah, saya baik hari ini. Kepada warga mas yang mungkin kurang sihat, anda boleh lakukan workout ini secara perlahan, ya?
Okay. So, for those of you who's not feeling well, please do not do some high intensity workout. Okay, first of all, we need to have a chair with us because we are going to do some chair workout. Okay. Before that, we're going to do some warm-up stretches. Okay, ready. And some neck stretch. And place our hand behind our...
Berapa saat ni, Johari?
10 seconds. Okay, one more time. 10 seconds up. And then down. Okay? Make sure you bring your chin to touch your chest.
Yeah.
Okay, good. So now we're going to do some side to side stretch. All right. 10 seconds to your right. And 10 seconds to your left.
Kita pusing ke bahagian kiri.
And then one more time, to your right. And then to your left. Okay, good. Okay, for our next stretch. Okay, we continue with our arm circling forward. 10 times and 10 times to the back. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. Another 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right, good. So after this, we're going to do some shoulder stretch. Okay, bring your right hand to your left, over your left, and fold your left hand. Berapa second, Nora? 10.
10 saat.
Okay, let's change over.
Kita tukar.
Left hand over your right, and fold your left. One more time, change. Right hand over your left and change. And one more time and change. Okay, good. Okay, we're going to do some tricep beat. All right.
So
we're going
tepuk to beat belakang,
yeah? Yeah, tepuk belakang.
Okay.
All right. Ready? We're just going to do 20 times. We're going to do 2 sets.
Kita okay,
to warm up
ya?
Our shoulder.
Yeah, alright.
Okay, ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right, one more set. Ready, Nora?
Okay, boleh.
And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right, good. Okay, so you feel
shoulder muscle. Bahagian sini, ya.
Bukan berasa di bahagian bahu dan di belakang. Okay, all right. So now we're going to do some side stretch. Bring your right hand up and bend to your left. Okay, good. 10 seconds will do. Don't forget to inhale and exhale and change. Left hand up and bend to your right. One more time. The other side. Okay, good. The other side. All right. Very good. Okay, so now we're going to do some knee circling. Okay, for those of you who find that it's a bit difficult to balance, all right, or lift your knee up, you can just make one circle and place it down. And make one circle and place it down. Okay, for those
kaki
of you...
Kaki mereka boleh letak di bawah juga, ya?
Yes. For those yang tak kuat lah. Okay.
Baik.
Ready, kita akan buat bulatan ke luar.
Okay.
Outwards. Okay. Ready and go. One. Two. Okay. Three. Setiap bulatan, kita breathe in and breathe out. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, don't forget we're going to do inwards. Okay, ready, go. Same leg. One, two.
Kita ubah haluan, ya.
Three. Ubah haluan. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Wah. Anda akan merasa di pinggung, di punggung, sorry. Okay, or your hips, you feel it. Okay, let's do on your left knee. Ready?
Kaki kanan pula.
And go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine,
tak perlu tinggi sangat lah, Johari.
Ten. Tak perlu. Kalau anda rasa punggung anda tak berapa kuat or your hips not too strong.
Right.
Don't forget we have to do inwards. Ready, go.
Yeah.
One.
Satu. Dua. Tiga. Empat. Lima. Enam. Tujuh. Lapan. Sembilan. Sepuluh.
Wow. You really give it some warm up for the hips muscle. Okay, we are going to stretch out our right toes because we're going to do some calf stretch. Okay, and place both hands to touch our toes. If you're not able to, you can just press down on your shin. 10 seconds will do. And change leg. Now on your left. You will feel the stretch on your calf muscles and a bit of your on your hamstring. Okay, good. Let's do one more set. On your right. Okay, don't hold your breath. Okay, just breathe in and exhale out slowly. All right. For 10 seconds. The other side. Okay. All right. So, Nora, today we're going to do some cardio aerobic chair workout. So, are you ready?
Yeah. Sedia.
Okay.
Boleh mulakan?
Okay. Let's have the music, please. Alright. Okay,
lagu music sudah berbunyi.
Kita akan berjalan seperti biasa. Good. Yes. Jalan, jalan. Okay, power first exercise. We're going to do some high knees 20 times. Ready. Ready, Nora? High knees. Ready and go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right. Just in a second. Okay, we are going to do some jog squat for the second workout. Ready and go. Just tap your feet on the floor and run fast. 20 seconds.
Berapa saat kita buat ini?
6. Okay, good. After 20 seconds, go back to our high knees. Ready. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Boleh cik Nora? 6, 7, 8.
Tak terkata.
9, 20. Okay, jog squat for the second one. Go. 1, 2, 3. Just tap your feet fast. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh. Okay, we're going to do our third exercise of top workout. High reach and side. Ready.
Okay.
Ready, go. Up, down. Up, 2. Up, 3. 4. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stretch out. 7, 8, 9, and 10. We're going to do 2 sets, right? Ready, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep tapping your feet. 10. Lagi 10, Cik Nora. 1, 2. Kira, Cik Nora, kira.
Rasanya dah 5 ni.
5. Yes. 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright. Now we're going to do side reach. Ready? Okay, how to do side reach? It'll be like this, yeah? Okay. Ready? We're all ready?
Okay, baik.
Ready? Go. 1. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And 1, 20 times. 2, and 3.
Boleh berhenti sekejap ya, actually.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. One more time. Oh, one more set.
Mungkin 20 ada banyak pada sesetengah orang.
Ya. Yeah. Anda boleh buat 10 lah. And then stop. Yeah. Okay, one more time. Ready? And go. 1. And 2. And 3. Alright. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right. You're happy to hear the word 20. Okay, next. Punch and alternate kick. Okay, we'll be like this. Okay, can? Ready? Go. One. Two.
Seperti tumbuk three, orang.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. I want you to dig in your leg. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. All right. One more set. Everybody okay? Does it get your heart rate high and pump up? Ready? Punch and alternate kick. Ready? Go. One. And two. Three. And four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. All right, 10 more. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. All right. Sudah kita buat 2 set. So now we're going to do our last exercise for this segment. Alright, we're going to do open up your chest and adductor. Close. Okay. Alright?
Quite buka simple. Tingkap dan tutup tingkap. Gitu.
Boleh, boleh. Ready. Ready. Go. One. Down. Two. Down. Three. Four. Five. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5. Boleh Nora? 6.
Ya, boleh.
7. 8.
Sudah merasa dia punya kehangatan.
And 20. One more time. Okay, get ready. Ready and go. One,
dua, tiga, empat, lima, enam, tujuh, lapan, sembilan, sepuluh. Lagi sekali. Satu. Dua. Tiga. Empat. Lima. Enam.
Empat lagi.
Tujuh. Lapan. Sembilan. Sepuluh.
Alright. Okay. So now, this is the test. We are going to do all the 6 exercises 20 times each continuously before we go for our break.
Jadi kita akan ulang balik yang mulanya ya.
Okay. Boleh Can everybody recall? We start with our high knees, followed by jog on the spot, maybe second, followed by high and side reach, and then side touch, punch and alternate kick, and also chest and leg adductor.
Saya panggil itu tingkap. Buka tutup tingkap.
Okay. Ready? Ready or not? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. High knees. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Jog spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just tap your feet fast. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. High reach. Sorry, high reach.
Yeah.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. All right. Side touch. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2.
Saya rasa mungkin ada
4.
Segelintir tu dia sudah rasa penat.
6, betul tu betul. 7.
So, siapa yang dah rasa penat 8, boleh berhenti atau apa? Memperlahankan.
9 and 10.
Dia punya workout eh.
Okay. Punch and alternate kick.
Okay.
Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Lagi 10. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, sambung kira.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright. Last one. Last 20 before we go for break.
Buka tingkap dan tutup tingkap.
Chest and leg adductor. Ready, go.
1, 2, 3.
Saya akan tunjukkan yang laju dan Nora akan buat yang perlahan sikit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, 10, down, 1, boleh cenora, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Okay. So now, after we've completed 3 sets of the exercise, we are going for a short break.
Kita akan berhenti seketika dan akan kembali selepas ini.
Selepas ini. Welcome back to Get Active First Light TV.
Ya, selamat kembali.
Saya Johari.
Dan saya Nora.
Okay, after we did our cardio chair workout, okay, how do you feel?
Jantung saya berdebar-debar.
Okay, good to...
Sudah merasa apa?
Berpeluh.
Ya, berpeluh.
Perspiring. Okay, good. So, increase our heart rate and improve our stamina. Okay, so I think we can continue to do our part of our segment, but we can, maybe we can just do.
Tapi saya three. Rasa pun bagi mereka yang rasakan pergerakan ini terlalu cepat, mereka boleh kurang perlahankan ataupun kurangkan gerakan dia.
Okay, kita akan buat segment number 2, which is only 3 exercise. Okay?
Okay.
Kita buat banyak. Okay, first we are going to do is core twist. Okay, kita buat 10 kali saja. Okay, which is...
So, pergerakan ni baik untuk bahagian yang mana?
Untuk pinggang.
Pinggang?
Yes, pinggang.
Okay.
Okay, begini. 1, 10 kali saja. 2, okay, ready? Kita buat perlahan. 3 exercise saja. Ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. 5 more times. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Good. Then now we are going to do elbow touch opposite knee. Okay?
Okay.
Alternate knee. Ready? Just 10 times 2. Ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, good. Okay, then last exercise, kita akan buat squat. Okay?
Alright.
10 kali juga. Okay, ready? Everybody, I need all of you to stand.
Kena diri lah.
Okay, diri. Place both hand opposite. Yes, elbow.
Tangan kita letak di bahagian bahu.
Bahu, okay. And lower ourselves. Okay, back straight. And up, 1. Okay, try not to sit all the way. And up, 2. Down again, to strengthen our leg muscle. 4, 6 more times. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. All right. And sit. Okay. Begitulah segmen nombor 2. Kita, we are doing some core and also some knee strengthening. Mm. Okay. So, let's do some stretching before we go off. Okay. So now we are going some cooling down. Okay. Let's do from the bottoms up. All right. Okay. Let's start with our calf stretch. Okay. And
kita mulakan dengan bahagian bawah.
Saya. 10 seconds. Feel the stretch on your calf muscles. Very good. Change. Okay, good. Again, one more time. Feel the stretch on your calf muscles, right calf. Those not able to touch your toes, you can just place it on your shin.
Tak semestinya kita perlu apa?
Pegang pada
bagian,
kaki.
Yeah.
Just pegang di
bagian kaki sini pun boleh.
Okay, change. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, good. Okay, kita akan buat satu stretching. Digelar. Yes, bring your right foot up. Okay, I call this boss stretch. Okay, seperti big boss.
Sebagai anda, seorang boss.
Yes. And I need all of you to reach out forward. 10 seconds. Very good. Change side.
Kita akan tukar.
Yes, tukar. 10 seconds, 10 saat ya, Cik Nora.
Okay.
Okay. One more time. And the other side. Okay, you feel the stretch on your hip thigh area and butt. Okay, good. Okay, let's do some side bend. Okay, bring your right hand up and stay there 10 seconds. Okay, let's do the other side. And one more time. And the other side. Okay. Okay, let's do some shoulder circling.
Yeah, bahagian bahu kita pula.
Okay. 1, 2, 5 times, 3. Four,
bahagian bahu kita buat 5 kali.
5 kali saja. And forward. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now look up for our last stretch. And down. Okay. Now we look to our right. And to your okay, good. And let's do some breathing. Okay, let's order ready and go. Breathing. And breathe out. Two more time. Breathe in. And breathe out. Last one. Breathe in. and breathe out. Okay. Hope you all enjoy the exercise that we portray today, chair workout. So hopefully we can come back there to complete some other segments.
Ya, bersenamlah agar kita sentiasa berasa sihat dan kuat.
Yes. Don't forget to stay safe and stay healthy, everyone.